back from a bout of pneumonia over Christmas is on the right side, and we're underway. Blake Como with Fox and Cogliano, and a whistle right off the hop sends it in for the red hot Ayathalo. Kopitar tried to swing it in front. Now Toffoli's on it. Tyler Toffoli, great pass, scores! Andre Kopitar has the icebreaker in LA.
First man pressure by Ayafalo. Creates a loose puck. Ayafalo always keeping plays alive. Look at Toffoli. He's going back, isn't he? He's going. No, he isn't. He's coming right across in one pass. And anytime you can make a pass across the zone, like that, right between the back checking forward, right there and safe.
Kempe back to Kopitar. Return to center. And a weak one-timer by Dowdy on Walker across, and it's backfield into the corner. Carter after it, and Dustin Brown up top. Kohorkin wanted it, but the shot by Walker is blockered away. Isn't that Winter Classic, as you know, it takes a little more of a toll than the average game. Here's a chance, and Ben got it right on, and Quick has to make his first tough stop of the night. He keeps it alive for Dallas. It will come back to him again. Off the boards, onto the backhand. Another pass on the tape.
Times, that's very important.
There's Kyle Clifford getting the accelerator, getting a backhand off Hudobin. Rebound to the line, but kept in by Brown. He'll shoot it. Loose it, find it. Big stop. Down, he took a whack at it. Hudobin down. How does it stay out?
And everyone thinks it's going out here. Watch this now. Turn it back. Clifford has position right there. That's where the pad, and Hudobin's able to keep everything in front of him. Brown comes in at the end, hits the outside of the post. But with all that traffic and how deep Hudobin's in the net, he still has his eye on the puck.
Foxa kicks it back to Gurianov, who lost control of it. Now a scrum for it. He got it back inside of the net. Backhand in front. Quick down, and he will cover up. Marope hits with a chance.
You don't get the clear. Good. Nice stick lift. That's all legal. It's all stick on stick. There's no hands. Now the Kings certainly crash back. Watch this. When the Stars take it there, the Kings will get there too. And Jonathan Quick has the paddle down flat between his legs.
Tripped in his crease, flinching at the shoot-in, and might have been interesting had it got to the net. Here's a loose puck in front, and a huge stop by Drew Doughty. Doughty in behind, Quick saves a goal. Alexiak sends it wide.
Wendy's RoboCam will show us that Drew Doughty used to be a soccer goaltender, but this time it's just about feeling what's going on, and Drew has that type of a game.
Out the other way, and it's knocked back in behind the net by Hutton. Roman Polak to the line, but not out. Tipped there by Kohorkin. And Hudobin had to be sharp on that. Drew Doughty played goaltender just a few moments ago and helps keep it a 1-0 game. Wagner, and a nice glove stop there by Hudobin. Works it back to the point. Trying to stir up traffic. In front was Lewis with a quick touch in front that hit the side of the net. Down low, Radulov trying to twist away from Martinez. Here's Radulov sending it in front. Sagan, big stop. There was Quick lunging out to cut the angle and rob Tyler Sagan. The lunge forward, and he robs one of the sharpest shooters in the league right there. From the draw in the Dallas zone, Stars control. They've had an edge in face-offs. Here's Gurianov snapping the shot, and Quick out beyond the blue to make that save. Knocked down out of midair by Heiskanen, and he'll send away Janmark. Here's Janmark. Quick got a piece of that.
Here's that transition. Picks it up on the backhand. Quick is backing off at the same speed Janmark's coming at him.
In the last year and a half, two goals in his last three. It'll come across for Radulov. Bad angle. Trying to go up top on Quick around the ear, and
the acceleration he's able to have. Now this is the end of the play. Look at Quick. Quick doesn't know where it is at first, but then he spots it. Gets some help from Martinez.
Andre Sekera on the backhand, played it in deep. Here's a pass, but the shot doesn't get to the net. Como, another chance. Right in front, Foxa! And Quick down again. A little slow to get back to his feet after that pileup. Turnover here, and Amadio's in. Michael Amadio drops it off. Loose it from Kohorkin. And a shot there by Brown. But the initial attack just misses.
Pretty good move right there.
Radulov at center. Touches it for Ben. Jamie bends in. Ben to the net. Back in. Quick to the stop. And a penalty is pending against the Kings.
That goes off. So you see Doughty. He has to back off. There's the speed coming across. Slash skating. And at the last second, looks like Ben was going to try to go to the back. And I think Walker, 26, gets a piece. Look at Drew Doughty. He got himself. There's the stick parallel. That's the hook call.
Skinned again with the little stutter step move against the veteran penalty killer Trevor Lewis. Down low in front. And another big stop by Jonathan Quick. Stopped it up along the boards. Sent to that far side. Sagan. Down low, Ben scores. Ben with Quick down, able from a sharp angle to tie it. And it's a power play goal for Dallas.
And in doing so, keep an eye on the Kings goaltender. When Sagan gets it on the left side of the screen, it's going to be in a situation where Quick expects the shot. And look at that. He goes down, loses balance. And Jamie Benn with patience here. He understands. He doesn't have to look here. He feels that the goaltender is down and out. And he takes three stick handles. Enough to just buy himself enough room, enough time. And he's able to choose when he's going to shoot the puck.
With the absence of Blake Lizotte, who is out for the rest of the game. That puck gets by Walker. It's a chance here. Como scores.
Wow.
Blake Como with a blast. And just like that, Dallas has the lead.
It's relieving pressure. But look at this. You put it to open ice and you get some speed going. But I'd have to say this is an absolute laser. It ends up going off the near post, down and behind the goaltender to the far side. The bouncing puck, Sean Walker cannot get there. So as a defender in that situation, it's all or nothing. It ends up being nothing for Walker and all for Como.
Walker, the right shot, playing over there on the left side. Works his way down. Centers. Clifford stopped. Khudobin with his best save of the second period. Been four shots on goal in this third period, all by the Kings. All stopped by Khudobin. Here comes Ben on the backhand, putting a shot on Quick, who dives out to paddle it away.
So there's not much danger on this play. You're always trying to get it to the net. On the back end there with Ben, it's not dangerous. But then once again, the Stars will end up getting it to the net. So
steal at center, Kivaranta. It's an odd man break, and Brinkway here at Quick has to make another clutch stop.
Keep it that way. Little turnover neutral zone. That's where the game has been played. Janmark tries to keep it simple here. There's really no deception. He's trying to go over the pad under the blocker, but the blocker does make the contact enough.
Doughty shot blocked, finds it again. Doughty with a move and a backhand right on. Puck still loose in front of the net then. Finding it, clearing it, Blake Como. Swung back to the line to Volley. Across Kopitar. Kicked away by Khudobin. Down to 6 seconds left. It's Carter. Khudobin's rolling. It's sent wide. What a chance that was. A sprawling play, and Anton Khudobin with one last spectacular stop to preserve a 2-1 Dallas win.